Schwindel lifts that in the air, right field, going back and looking is Blackman, and it's off the top of the fence and gone. And Schwindel bounces that one out. And the Cubs pick up a run to make it 4-2. And for Frank, it's his first of the year.